welcome to every one of you to today's game. I'm Martin Tyler, and the biggest welcome from me is to Alan Smith alongside me.
Alfonso Mascarenhas is our match official for this one. To clear that.
Good strong challenge.
It comes the challenge.
That will go out of play. It clearly has done. Andre Carrillo.
We'll get it back here.
And in goes the cross. Cross is blocked.
And that has gone out of play with the deflection.
Reached the halfway mark of the season, yeah, but he's got 10 goals so far. He'll be looking,
and it's a header. He's reached it, but I don't know how. Another corner.
Here's the chance.
Not a decisive save. That's out of danger there with that clearance.
Opportunity to cross it now.
Past one defender.
Gone behind for a corner.
Alan, what do you think about his form recently?
He's struggling, hasn't he? It's not the kind of form that we've become accustomed to with this lad. I don't know what's going on.
Wesley Sneijder! Fantastic header! Even better save!
And that's a touch of the Alan Smiths, a lovely headed pass. Controlling the play here, his teammates just borrow the ball for a few moments and then give it back to the main man. Andre Carrillo, chance to put it in the box from here.
And here's the shot. Corner.
Very, very well worked corner, but they've missed the target at the end of it.
Maybe that's a chance burned. They should have done better from that angle.
Here's a chance to attack.
Diego Capel.
Cavalier. Tries his luck. He's made the save. Corner.
Well, I know it's your job to score goals, Alan, but what about the goalkeeper here stopping a goal?
Got to admire it, on his toes.
Jefferson. And the shot's on. Not much in that.
It was a whisker wide of the post.
really should have taken that.
Good tackle. It's a great run over the slide tackle. Got to be. There he was with the chance, but he just lost his balance at the crucial moment.
Yeah, didn't seem committed to the shot. He didn't seem comfortable with it.
Jefferson. Diego Capel. And the cross is in. And the header was at the goalkeeper and straight forwards. And there is the half-time whistle. 0-0 at the break. I think the manager's going to say at half-time, well, keep doing the same and you will get a goal because they've opened up the opposition time and time again.
I think that's dead right, Martin. You've got to have faith in your strikers that...
So we're all set for the second half. Into the face of the opposition. Alan McAnally is our man, watching elsewhere. Alan, what have you got to tell us?
It's a goal for the visitors. 48 minutes played. 1-0.
Thank you very much, Alan. Again. interception.
Can they do it in these closing minutes?
It looks like the opposition.
Oh, the referee's given the penalty. Well, that's a penalty, and denying a goal-scoring opportunity, he's got to go.
Yeah, double whammy for the team. What a blow for them.
These days, going off your feet like that is running the risk of the referee taking serious action.
Well, it is. He saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
Given by the ref. It's one back. Substitute coming up for the away team. Schneider. Wesley Schneider.
Keeper, he couldn't get near because it was thumped home.
Now they lead by 3-0. Keita. Thinking for the away side, time for a change. There's the ball in. Keita. He's into the challenge. Too early, offside. Interception. And there is the final whistle.
Please remember there'll be a 15-minute delay.
Well, we've seen a game here, Alan, where one team has had the ball and the other team hasn't.
Yeah, there was a golfing class out there today, which was surprising given the two sets of players. I wasn't expecting it. quarter given.
It looked nice, but the opponent read it. It would have been a crunching tackle if he'd felt it, but he got out of the way of it. Oh, can he get it away here? Keesley. Looking for Lars Bender. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. Got some width into this attack. He might be through. It's easy here for the keeper. Good control here. Quite congested midfield, but good passing from this team. Andre Carrillo. And the opponent's come in strongly. Oh, time to get the cross now. Here the challenge is a good one. Stefan Reinhardt. Stefan Kiesling. One added minute, that's all. Keesley, well, they're in a good position here. Bender. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes.
So we reach half-time with a score 1-0. Let's take a look back at the highlights from that first half.
Time now for the second half to start. Stefan Kiesling. It's a chance to see again. Carrillo's goal. Jefferson. Is a good performance this. They've got a goal to show for it. They're really giving themselves a chance in this game against a position where they wouldn't be expecting to win the game. They expect it to be a very difficult match.
I think so, but there seems to be an inner self-belief that they think they are actually better than this team they're playing, although we all think it's evenly matched. No, hearty bad time for the player that's hit it, but he's got his just rewards. It's a goal.
Made it 2-0. Toprak. Sebastian Burnish. Kiesling. Song. Stefan Reinhardt. Looks as though Leverkusen are going to make the change. A substitute getting ready to come on. Very pleasing from the referee. He's given Bayer Leverkusen an advantage here, and he was right to do so. Cruiser. Throw in now.
Substitution taking place.
There's some movement in the dugout.
He's going to get a change here.
Castro. Donati. Castro. Kiesling. Bayer Leverkusen looking at the clock and knowing it's against them.
Well, I think we're going to see some Route 1 stuff here, Martin, in the next few minutes. Might not be pretty, but I'd be hoping it'll be effective.
Stefan Kiesling. A throw here. Sebastian Burnett. Song.
In with a chance. He might be needed again, the goalkeeper.
It's gone out to the wingman. Bender.
Will be a change for Bayer Leverkusen. He's gone too early. He's offside.
Number six, Simon Holmes.
Donati. Cruiser. And in goes the cross.
Well, a reasonable gap between the two teams as the referee brings an end to the game. Final score, 2-0.
Great day for them to win the game and keep the opposition out.
Yeah, it was job done, wasn't it? The opposition weren't at their best today, but you still have to beat them.
So it's full time with a final score, 2-0. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff.
This is how I come home. Now, the big question. What happened between Atletico Madrid and Roma? Roma won 2-1. Oh, wow. That means I'm on top of the group. But it also means Roma also now have 5 points. That puts Leverkusen bottom now. Oh, doesn't it? Yeah, it should anyway. So, yeah. Oh, Roma are in second. From bottom to second. Out of nowhere. Like I said, it's a very good.